Hi, this is Mato. Welcome to my online chess lecture. In this video, I will show you a game between Ludwig Bachmann and Kunstmann. This very beautiful chess game was played in Germany in 1899. Bachmann had white pieces and he started with e4. Kunstmann played e5, knight to f3, knight to c6, and now c3. The Ponziani opening. Maybe. Knight to f6, attacking the pawn on e4. How to defend the pawn? Should white play d3? Bachmann played d4, allowing black to take on e4, and this is what happened. Let's take it back. If e takes on d4, then e5, and after knight to d5, c takes on d4. Back to our game. Knight takes on e4, and now d5. Knight to e7, knight takes on e5, knight to g6, challenging the knight on e5. White to move. Knight takes knight on g6 was expected, but there was a surprise. Bachmann played bishop to d3. Black to move. Since the knight must die, Kunstmann wanted to get something in return. So he played knight takes on f2. Let's take it back. If queen to h4, then g3, and after queen to f6, knight to g4, queen to e7, castling, and white is better. And let's go back. If in this position, knight takes on e5, then bishop takes on e4. Back to our game. That is why play with the black pieces, Kunstmann wanted to get something for his knight and played knight to f2, threatening knight takes queen, or maybe knight takes rook. White to move. What now? What would you do in this position if you had white pieces? If king takes knight, then knight takes on e5, and black is better. What is the solution then? Is solution moving the queen? In this position, Bachmann played bishop takes on g6. White blundered the queen, didn't he? So, what is the point of me showing this game when white played such a silly move? Never mind. Let's play few more moves to see how the game ended. Knight takes queen, obviously. Bishop takes on f7 check. King to e7. Maybe the game is not lost for white if white can keep on checking the black king. Bachmann played bishop to g5 check. King to d6. Knight to c4 check. King to c5. White played a move and black resigned, and the move is knight from b to a3. Player with the black pieces resigned. For the entertainment purpose, I will show you just one line. Queen takes bishop, and then b4, checkmate. Quite a short line, but black is losing in all variations anyway. And let's go back to this critical position. In this position, white did not blunder by playing bishop takes on g6. That was a perfectly calculated move. What do you think of this game? And that is all. I hope that you enjoyed watching this video. I wish you good luck with your chess, and bye for now.